Hello, everybody. Hey, Sophie. Tonight, we have a very special gift box opening. Yet another gift box opening. YAGBO added a G in there. A Yago, another gift opening. And I got another episode with my little helper. It's a very special gift from Martin and Anna, the Peachies. And right now I'm smoking my, I call it an apple cob. And in it, tonight I have McBaron's regular blend, Seven Seas. It's a very special tin I got today at Edwards Pipe and Tobacco in Mountain View. And I went in there without a plan, and I bought a few things, but this is one of them. It's from November 2010, 7 year aged. Black Cavendish and Golden Burleys. A soft and exceptionally mellow smoke, delightfully aromatic, and a true pleasure journey. So there you go. I'm going to be smoking two bowls of this tonight. You'll see why in a minute. The Peachy said, we have a special something we want to give you and for Sophie. So let's check that out. Hello, everybody. Waves of Java. Waves of Java. Here, Greg and
Sophie.
And we're here because we got a very special package. Yeah. We got it pre-cut, pre-open. So we'll go like this. Smoking my apple cob, I don't know, with McBaron's Seven Seas.
The first thing we have.
Actually not smoking, just holding. What do we got?
Cute.
Oh my goodness. Hold it up. Look at that. What is it?
Hello Kitty bag. Stuff inside it.
Is there stuff inside it? Maybe it's just
cute
stuffing inside it.
I want to open it. Okay. I'm curious.
What? Those look like they're for me. You gotta hold them up so everybody can see. Want them handed to me and I'll hold them up. We got some candies. Look at that. Rocket Man. What else? What are these? Some more Rocket Man.
Gummies.
And gummy bears. These look like they're that. Ooh, Tang Fastics. Nice. What are those? Hey, let's not eat it yet. Are you eating one? It's a. This is dairy milk. Freddo. It says Freddo. Look at Freddo. Hey-ho, Freddo the Frog here. Let's not eat it yet. Okay, we'll eat it after.
And there's more Freddos.
Freddos!
Yeah.
All right, fun.
Nope, that's all.
Oh, this is for me. You know what it is?
Yeah.
Bubbles!
Instructions.
Who is that?
Card.
Is that you? Is it who?
Card.
It's a card? Show them the face. Is that grandma? Oh, you gotta turn it the other way. There you go. Pull a little closer. Grandma! That's too close. All hail the Queen. That is, you know who that is?
Who?
The Queen of England. Yeah. Can I read it?
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Greg. We wanted to get you a Polinsky pipe. And this one was calling your name. Don't open it yet. Is it a pipe? You can help me, okay? But don't open it yet. A Polinsky pipe? What are you guys thinking? What are you doing, man? You're crazy. And a little treat for Sophie.
Cute!
What is it?
A little spider.
Do you want a trick or a treat? It says, Waves from England, Anna and Martin, the Peachy's 13. Isn't that a nice card? Hello!
Cute.
Very nice.
Wow.
Adorable. What do you think about this purse? Adorable. What? It's adorable. Very cool. Okay. Are you ready for the big reveal? Oh, there's another one in there. Did you put it in there? Just like that one. There's one for you and one for me.
No. That one's a girl. This one's a boy.
Oh, okay.
I want both of them.
You want both of them? Okay, let's hold them up there. Look at those creepy chocolate spiders. Crunchy spiders. Those are quality, huh? Yeah, they're quality or adorable?
Adorable.
I say they're quality. What do you say? Okay.
Now the
okay,
people.
You want to help me? Okay. This is a nice bag. You know how you do it? Watch this. You hold the bag up. Right?
I'll open it.
I know. You can take the pipe right here, okay? Hold it right by there. Okay, nice and easy. Ooh, it's stuck a little bit. Wow, look at that!
Can I hold it up? I want to see it.
Yeah. What do you think? That is a beauty. What do you think, guys? No, you got to wait at least 2 or 3 decades. Were you trying to blow bubbles out of that? That is awesome. Look at that. I feel like I match Steven Beerbeard now. He's got one of these kind of pipes. This is so cool, man. Oh, man, look at that. I love holding it like that. Look at that. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, nice draw on it. What do you think? Look at my whole pinky disappears. I can actually put my ring. That'll be perfect for a tamper. Let's give him a close little look at it. Look at that. Nice rustication on the bowl. But look at that. Oh, that's my favorite, man. Smooth on top.
Adorable.
With the rusticated bowl. Smooth and Polinsky. Man, that is so cool. I guess I lost my helper. She's going for the candy. You can eat that chocolate? You gotta come over here if you can eat it. So you can tell them how much you like it. Thank you so much, guys. Oh, look at that. You even have some finish right there on the end. That is sweet. Oh, man. That does have my name written all over it. What do you think? Is this one going to be mine? Sit here. What do you think of that? What is it? Is it chocolate?
Lighter.
I feel like a maritime sailor. I'm going to be putting some seven seas into this bad boy. Some waves of Java, of course. Oh, man. Thank you so much. Is that like taffy? What does it taste like? What flavor? Oh, it's like chocolate, huh? Let me see. It's like chocolate taffy. Look at that. Stretch it. Whoa. Let me take it. Man, that's good. So smooth. This is the first impression of this here candy bar. What are your impressions? How would you describe it? Quality or adorable?
Adorable.
You're adorable. Hey, I love you. Say goodbye to everybody. Thank you, Peaches. Hey, we also got a map. Sophie's putting in her bag. Look at that, a map of all the trains. That's pretty cool, huh? Very nice of the Peaches, huh? Thank you. Thank you. big wave of Java, golden ale, from the Kona Brewing Company, who I believe started out in Hawaii and is probably owned by some major conglomerate now, but hey, still a fun label, huh? Look at that. I wanna ride the big wave. Look at that. McBaren Seven Seas, regular blend. Stuff. Great pipe. Oh man. I'm way back here now. Man, this is just a wonderful pipe. Thanks again, Martin and Anna. And I probably said thank you about 20 times in this video, but I can't say thank you enough, so thank you. Thank you. And thank you. I know that's three thank yous. How about one more thank you? So two for each of you. I'm joined by Her Majesty, Great Grandma. See it in a different light here. Polinsky. Shank's got that smooth finish. Bottom's got the smooth finish. And the rim's got the smooth finish. Look at that right there. That's cool. I was saying but earlier, I love clenching it like that. It's a fistful of pipe. So I hope you all have a great week, or a great tomorrow, or happy today. See y'all later. Bye, Sophie. I love you, Sophie. Thanks for helping out. Scooby-Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. That's a fact. Scooby.